Hi, this is Graham. Hope everyone's having a great day. I have another product review for you today, and it's the iPole Mini. The iPole Mini is a telescopic device which is designed to allow you to use your mobile phone via the smartphone adapter to give these walkabout documentaries that you see people doing with their cameras. So basically, it's a telescopic tube system which will extend from its closed position of about 8 inches or 200 millimeters up to just over a meter at 39 inches, so it's quite an extensive device, and is constructed from quite a heavy grade stainless steel tubing, so there's not much flexibility in the tube, which is what you want for this type of application. On the end of the iPole is a adjustable bracket which allows you to attach the 1/4-20 threaded boss to the smartphone adapter. So that screws into the base of the unit, and now you can attach your iPhone into the smartphone mount. You can then angle the device to give you your to-camera presentation if you're using an iPhone. On top of the smartphone mount is in fact a cold shoe, and in fact you can put on there one of these small LED light sources, so if you're in a dark situation or you want to add a little bit of accent lighting to your scene, you can switch on a small LED light on top, and that gives you enough illumination at this distance to give you adequate video exposure. Additionally, the iPole Mini can be used with a compact camera, and again the 1/4-20 screw enables you to attach this to the iPole Mini. Again, you can set the angle at which you want the camera to be at. And then again, as with the smartphone, you can use the compact camera to give the walkabout presentation. Again, it's an ideal distance. You're about a meter away, so the microphones will pick up the sound, so you get good audio quality for your video. Additionally, the iPole Mini can be used to give you some low angle shots. For example, if you're filming ducks on water and want to get some low angle shots, you can actually use the pole to give you an off the water shot, and then just invert the video in your production to get it the right way up. Another use for the iPole Mini is to actually give you the elevation above a crowd, so you can extend this up to its meter height, and then you can use it above the crowd to get those shots that you can't normally do when you're facing this sort of situation. In the base of the iPole Mini is also a 1/4-20 threaded hole, which means that you can attach this to a tripod. Now, I normally carry in my bag this small portable tripod, so it doesn't mean that I can extend the height of the tripod by using the iPole Mini on here. Like so, and it gives me that slight extension if I need it for a natural history shot or something like that. The only disadvantage I've found with the iPole in this configuration is the way the wrist strap is mounted. It's through a small hole in the base of the unit. But unfortunately, if you try to use it on a tripod system like this, as you tighten down the clamp, you rip the thread at the point of entry to this hole. So it would have been better if there had been a small boss on here to space off the two mating surfaces, so you didn't trap and cut this thread that is used for the handle. All in all, it's a very useful device, very cheap and affordable, and it does give you those extra additional shots that you might not normally get with any other system. So there it is, that's the iPole Mini, available on the www.technovia-uk.com website. So additionally, if you do use the discount code of Horton2013, and again I'll put that in the description for you, you should be able to get a 10% discount on your total order. That's it for this video, thanks very much for watching, hope you enjoyed that. Until my next video, take care and bye for now.